I'm completely blind, and this is how I plug something in.
I feel down the wall, and here's the socket. I switch it off to make sure it's not live. I feel for the socket holes, and then I put the prongs in by touch, plug in, and then flick the switch.